Woman was dead. Police say she'd been stabbed.